2 mic check. 1-2-1-2 mic check. Live and direct.
Yo, ha. Is that Sean Bond?
What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody?
Like
yo, 1-2-1-2 mic check.
Is that Sean Bond? Yeah, I got a few of funk like that.
Good, 1-2-1-2 mic check.
All right, got some pre-cut. Get to it. Pretty decent packing job here. It's just Snes for some time. We got the Cybernator in a decent box. Saw some tape somewhere. Got the one-handed unboxing, yo. Man, it's pretty decent. Pretty good, not too bad. Got a nice label here. Clean board with some good dust on it. Legit. Go ahead and pop it open. I'll pop it open later. As of right now, it's straight. Oh, look at that under there. Ooh, look at that later. Alright, next up. What is this? Should've took it out the bag. Ah, not too bad. Got it out. One-handed baby. Oh, yeah. King of Fighters 2000. Dreamcast import, baby. Dope. Alright, next. Oh, okay. Got a bunch of used acrylics for the Vitas. Alright, we cleared the way to unpack. Let's see what's up there. I came from storage today and I found some things. I'm gonna be revenge. Well, this looks interesting. I'm gonna play that. Look at that. Bam! Can't tell me that's not dope. Holographic on them. Work and design makes the greatest artwork ever. Holographic gold leaves, they do it all. Look at that. From what I understand, this is a whack game. But it's $300 worth of whackness. Craziness. Look at that. Bam! Bam! Yo, this one. Yeah, it's missing a manual and got. Pee all over the desk. D baby D2. Double desk. Triple desk. Now let's see what's advertised on the menu. It's another rare game. Come on, get this thing out. Oh, Mach NX, yo, I have that. The controls are kind of wild. I think of something about the camera angle. All right, that's it. I'm out.
Two mic check. 1-2-1-2 mic check. Live and direct.
Yo, ha. Is that trombone?
What's up, everybody? What's up, everybody? Yo, 1-2-1-2 mic check.
Is that trombone? Yeah, I got a few of funk like that.
Good, love is good. What we have here? Love is good, love is good. 1-2-1-2 mic check.